let us just check in with you. We know that you were very, very sick during COVID and had to actually have oxygen brought into your home in one of the rooms.
Yes, I was sick at the very beginning. And it was scary because you didn't know much about it.
Yeah.
And then it kind of lingered. Like, it took me a while to recover, but I did. But then I had, like, the long COVID, and I was tired a lot. Until I got the vaccination, for some reason, I feel fine now.
Wow.
Good.
So, but you were able to isolate? Like, nobody else in your house got sick?
No one got sick. Oh, I was in the room.
Knocking on the wood. Have to knock.
You know, at the beginning, with so much uncertainty,
yes,
that
of
just
course. Yes.
It just breeds anxiety, doesn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yes.
Yes, yes. And I had a lot of palpitations. I thought it was anxiety, but it turns out it's one of the... It's one of the COVID symptoms. I didn't know that. Nobody was talking about that part.